IC fan, 2-in-1 socket, UFS, ISP pinouts, because still you have to socket the socket. Okay? And this is the inside. If you have a new model, then you need to connect RST, otherwise it will connect back. You have to put a USB cable with it.